Two people are hospitalized after two tractor trailers crashed in Wyoming County this morning. Those tractor trailers crashed head-on, traveling on Route 6 in Braintree Township. Cleanup crews are on scene cleaning up diesel fuel that was spilled. One of the drivers was flown to a nearby hospital while the other was taken by ambulance. A portion of Route 6 remains closed and is expected to be for some time. State police at Tunkhannock are investigating that crash.